Manny Pacquiao, the boxing icon, the only 8th division champion in boxing, announced this week that he's fighting Floyd Mayweather in March. It's going to be a rematch. The first fight was in 2015. It was an exciting fight. I love boxing. I love the fight. I thought it was exciting. A lot of people criticized it, that it wasn't that exciting. No, it was a great fight. Mayweather won, of course, by decision. Manny Pacquiao went on to reveal after the fight that he had a shoulder injury. Nonetheless, the odds makers 8 years ago had it Floyd minus 225, Pacquiao plus 75. What does that mean? That back then, if you bet $100 on Manny Pacquiao, you win back 175. And you need a bet 225 on Floyd to win back 100. So Floyd was a big favorite, and he proved the odd makers right. Usually they know their stuff. They're not always right. That's why there are upsets. But they had that one. Now, rematch, new story, both of them in their 40s. Both of them live a healthy lifestyle. Both of them are in great shape. Manny Pacquiao still has amazing speed. Mayweather still in the gym every day. Still, Floyd Mayweather still going running at night at 3 in the morning with Ryan Garcia. We all saw that video. So, what are the odds for their rematch? Check this out. This time, it's an exhibition, but this time, because they're in their 40s, it's much closer. Mayweather, you need to bet 125 to win back 100. And Manny Pacquiao, you need to bet 105 to win back 100. So very close, $20 difference for this one. But I think it will be good for the sport. I mean, they're already doing exhibitions. They're already doing big things. I'm talking about Mayweather does exhibitions. His last exhibition with John Gotti Jr. went crazy viral with that riot. I think it was Kenny Bayless's last fight as a referee, one of the last fights. Kenny Bayless just retired after 38 years of being a referee. And there's a lot of buzz that there'll be a rematch in Vegas in February for the Mayweather fight with John Gotti, their rematch. And John Gotti already posted that he looks forward to the rematch. Mayweather himself has not posted anything, not about Pacquiao and not about John Gotti, so it'll be the rematch I'm talking about. So we have to wait and see what Floyd says. Top Rank announced today that Teofimo Lopez is fighting in Vegas against Jermaine Ortiz on February 8th, 3 days before the Super Bowl. So Mayweather, I think the plan was to do an event in Vegas before the Super Bowl, 3 days before, 2 days before, 1 day before. So it'll be interesting to see if his event with Gotti or whoever he does fight, what would be the exact date. But these are iconic figures. These are you watching fighters. You could tell your grandkids or great-grandkids, do you watch them live? It's like someone saying they grew up watching Muhammad Ali. That's what it's like. That's what it's like for me to watch Floyd Mayweather, to watch Manny Pacquiao. He's an iconic figure. They say a good fighter is like Haley's Comet once in 75 years. And here you have two fighters that are so rare we will never see. There'll never be another Mayweather. There'll never be another Pacquiao. They'll be the first Canelo, the first Gervonta, the first Carmelo Moten, and so on and so forth. But there's never going to be a second. They'll be the first David Benavidez. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather rematch exhibition. Now, we've seen Mayweather's exhibitions. He goes for the kill. Manny Pacquiao exhibition, it was very friendly. So this one will be a real fight. I think it's going to have like a real fight flavor to it if and when it does happen. And it's going to be massive. So stay tuned. Let me know in the comments, who do you think wins? Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather? Floyd Mayweather or Manny Pacquiao? Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.